officer for the team. It's not an app time. I also know the speech. Our country is in the midst of a dangerous position now. Our country, I mean, the whole world is now under the threat of this coronavirus, and all people as a whole, they are trying to escape from this, save from this. That effort is going on. And of course, so we all know, two world wars are there, and epidemic, contagious diseases, threats during the last centuries also. Umpteen incidents were there. But all those incidents, world wars only affected a part of the world at that time. Contagious disease, of course, called our Prime Minister as Mahamari. Today he called the proper word Mahamari. That means such types of incidents are confined to certain areas. This time, corona virus that is spread to the entire world. No country is free from that. The precautions and other preventive steps as far as possible, the human beings as a whole are trying for to get over this crisis. So we are in the midst of a crisis. That is why Union government as well as the state government, of course state governments throughout the country, all these governments are jointly trying to make preventive steps, bold steps, and give relief to the people. And our country is also on the threat of that, and that is why we are trying our level best to get over this crisis. In the hour of this crisis, the unity of the people is required, irrespective of politics or creed or religious concept or whatever it may be. The entire people as a whole should observe themselves the precautions suggested by our authorities. At the same time, and service-oriented activities should be given more importance. So this press conference's purpose is to give the people of Mizoram an appeal by the governor, being the head of the state, for the appeal given by our Prime Minister yesterday for Janata curfew and allied activities. For this purpose, we all know, first stage, second stage is over in India, and third, for preventing the third stage, we have in fact taken all the possible steps. But nobody can predict, oh, this is the first time we are facing such a type of thing. That is why tomorrow what will happen? Us, yes, we are confident we will be able to get over this. And we all know science, as far as science is concerned, there is no proper remedy is available. In such a way, science, our medical setup has also got its own limitations. But the best efforts they are doing. So the godly blessing is required. So as a people, as a whole, should unite together, sincerely do in our own way, with a purpose to give solace to the other people, and for the self-protection of ourselves and our family, certain suggestions were made. Yesterday, Prime Minister has given a call for Janata curfew. That means in almost all countries, this is very badly affected certain countries. Of course, even now they are fighting. But Janata curfew means the people as a whole, they will take care of themselves with the restrictions, self-imposed restrictions, and or the restrictions coming Sunday amounts to just like a revolution. So the people are on one day, Sunday, throughout India, 134 crores of people unitedly observing that, and some other contingency would arise in the coming days, in the coming weeks or coming months, we will be able to withstand ourselves. That determination is reflected and intended in the request of our Honorable Prime Minister. So I am appealing to the people of Mizoram, we unitedly try to observe and make a call to at least 10 people with respect to this dangerous position, and we will convey the Prime Minister's message to the people regarding Janata curfew. And on the Sunday evening, 5 o'clock, of course, complimenting certain people, they are without looking into their future and life, danger to life. They are working hard for other people. So we will compliment such people, doctors, nurses, medical staff, press people, public workers in our state, churches, NGOs, IML type organizations, and other believers, place of worship, the religious leaders. So people from all walks of life should declare their solidarity, and 5 o'clock we will all try to compliment those people by applauding or in our own way. That aspect should be done. And further, I would like to say, as far as artificial scarcity with respect to need of the people, goods and other things, commodities and other things, scarcity being created, state government and central government have already taken vigilant about that and already taken steps to control it. And government has already taken further sufficient steps for the availability of items, food items and other things. And there is nothing to worry about all those aspects. But our worry is with respect to coronavirus. That virus, proper remedy is not available under the system of medical science. As such, of course, relief is there. But not relief is a panacea type relief is not available in the medical science. So washing our hands and using these other things, all these things are there. This, keeping distance from 1 meter away from that, and further the disclosure of any trouble to a person, suspicious of such an incident or such a contact is there, that also we will have to take steps. And our Prime Minister further requested all of you not to go frequently to the hospital. Hospital in a such a contingency comes, then hospital also, our facilities are not more, and routine disease and other treatments are there. Without disturbing that, that mechanism has to be adjusted. That also a call is given by our Honorable Prime Minister. I'm requesting through my press friends and brothers and sisters, convey this message to the maximum people, especially the channels are concerned. Today and tomorrow, as far as the maximum in our, through our channel, we will part of the news item, Prime Minister's call, as well as the Mizoram people's decision to make the Prime Minister's call as a success. And on behalf of the people of Mizoram, as the governor, I am making a request, public request, and request also convey to the people, and people's awareness would save us. And we are all praying the God also, God will be with us in India, first stage and second stage. Even though largest second population in the world, in a way dangerous position is there, but spread like China, Italy and other places has not faced by us. So we will have to, third stage also is concerned. This is a stage, third stage time, we with a firm decision between the coordination of the minds of the people, we will be able to bond with our successful endeavor. I'm wishing all the people and praying the God for that. Your cooperation is also released, also given and given to on that basis. You may